Today in comic book history, we celebrate the life of Floyd Gottfredson, passed away July 22nd, 1986. He was an American cartoonist who, 17 years after he had passed away, was awarded the Disney Legends Award in 2003 for his time working on the Mickey Mouse comic strip. He had been there from 1930 to 1975, so 45 years working on this comic strip. Your life is better because of Floyd Gottfredson.